Unpack the guitar and take out the guitar. Press and hold the two buttons pressed by the blogger to switch modes. Enter the Ranger interface and press the space bar to enter the key adjustment mode. In the keyboard section, set the corresponding keys of the guitar to complete the setting. Select the mode you want to play and start the game.